Red Oak, five lanes. Go to the start. Ready.
Toronto Williams seeks to move up into the lead, being chased by Belgian Kristen. 7 laps to go. That's a new lead in the third spot. Toronto Williams is going to move. He's starting to get up here. 5 laps remain. Steve Pinotto on the front. Pinotto, Risto, Hood, and Viscardi. Coming past 3 laps to go. Move now to the front, ahead of Pinotto. First time ahead of Viscardi. 1 lap to go.
Speed up.
Around the final turn into the finish. It does look like an interesting move.